The snow lay on the ground, the stars shone bright, when Christ our Lord was born on Christmas night. The neat day out of land was stormy and blue, the neat day out of land was stormy and blue, the neat day out of land was stormy and blue, the neat day out of land was stormy and blue.
'Twas Mary, daughter pure of holy Anne, that brought into this world the God made man. She laid him in a stall at Bethlehem. The ass and oxen shared the roof with them.
Beneath the outer wind was stormy blue. Beneath the outer wind was stormy blue.
St. Joseph too was by to tend the child, to guard him and protect his mother mild. The angels hovered round and sang this song, the neat day out of land was stormy noon.
The neat day out of land was stormy noon. The neat day out of land was stormy noon.
And thus the manger born,
Hello everyone, and Merry Christmas. My name is Ned Tipton. I'm Director of Music Ministries here at St. Mark's New Canaan, and it has been my privilege to prepare the music for both the 6 p.m. celebration of Christmas, Christmas, and what you're about to hear. We're calling it a virtual musical Christmas stocking. In this stocking are a few musical stocking stuffers, some familiar, others perhaps not so. I'm going to give you some background information on what you're about to hear. You've just heard our wonderful and spirited Joyful Noise Choir singing The Snow Lay on the Ground. The origin of this carol, like so many carols, is rather obscure, but it appears that it originated in Ireland, which would explain its rather rollicking melody. Next in your stocking, two pieces for brass and organ that were originally works for what we call a double choir, or two four-voiced choirs of singers. I assigned the music from one choir to the brass quartet, and the organ plays the part of the other choir. We will hear Hodie Christus Natus Est, Today Christ is Born, by Giovanni Gabrielli, then In Dulce Jubilo, literally In Sweet Jubilee, but we know the tune as Good Christian Men Rejoice. Thank you. Now we have two solos to be sung by our reigning divas here at St. Mark's New Kingdom. Both of the works that they will sing were originally composed to be sung in other languages, but are known and loved here in the States in their English versions. First, Mary Noonan will sing O Holy Night by the French composer Adolphe Adam. O Holy Night began as a poem by a man named Placide Capot, who was a wine merchant in the south of France. The English version that we know appeared in 1847. Next, we have Giulia Cavallaro singing Gesù Bambino by Pietro Ion, who was an Italian composer and organist, and whose last post as organist was at St. Patrick's Cathedral in New York. One of his more famous pupils was the great Cole Porter. He wrote this piece in 1917, and it quickly became a world favorite. The original lines in Italian translate as, "In the humble hut, in cold and poverty, the infant was born, who the world will adore. Hosanna, Hosanna, sing with a joyous heart, you shepherds and angels, O King of light and love."
When blossoms flow amid the snows upon a winter night, was born the child, the Christmas.
This next section of your Christmas stocking, I'm calling Cradle Songs. Our former staff mezzo-soprano Rachel Parks returned to England about a year ago, but before she left, she shared with me this next piece, which I did not know, but I was gobsmacked by its beauty. The poem is by Samuel Coleridge Taylor. Sleep, sweet babe, my cares beguiling, mother sits beside thee, smiling. Sleep, my darling, tenderly. If thou sleep not, mother mourneth, singing as her wheel she turneth. Come, soft slumber, balmy. This is it's in a beautiful setting by the English composer Ralph Vaughan Williams. As the world for now is connected virtually, it occurred to me that I could ask Rachel and Henry, her equally talented husband, to record it for us. They agreed. Here's what they sent, along with their love to all who knew them here at St. Mark's. Our tenor, remote tenor that is these days, is Ryland Angel, who sang in my choir at the American Cathedral in Paris, where he and I collaborated on a number of projects outside of our roles at the cathedral. Ryland lives between Austin, New York, and Paris as a professional singer on many stages. He has been stuck in Whitby, England for the last several months because of the pandemic. But as we know, things have gotten worse, and so he's still there. Musically speaking, that's a benefit for us. Here's Ryland singing The Little Road to Bethlehem, or Bethlehem, as the English would say, by composer Michael Head.
As I walked down the road at set of sun, the lambs were coming homewards one by one. I heard a sheep bell softly calling them. along the little road to Bethlehem. Beside an open door, as I drew nigh, I heard sweet Mary sing a lullaby. She sang about the lambs at close of day, and rocked a tiny king among the hay. Across the air the silver sheep bell rang, the lambs are coming home, sweet Mary sang. Your star of gold, your star of gold is shining in the sky. So sleep, my little king, go lullaby. As I walked down the road at set of sun, the lambs were coming homewards one by one. I heard a sheep bell softly calling them along the little road to Bethlehem.
Final piece in our cradle song set. Jalen Sims offers Jesus, Jesus, Rest Your Head, from a snowy field in Ottawa Lake, Michigan, where he now lives. But he continues sending in his hymn files for our Sunday morning streams and has contributed this carol from my original part of the world, the Appalachian Mountains. And remember, those who know say Appalachia, not Appalachia. We don't know the composer of this beautiful little piece, but a certain composer and music historian, John Jacob Niles, in the early 20th century, made it a goal to collect the traditional music of his native Kentucky. He found it, and we're glad he did. Here's Jesus, Jesus, Rest Your Head.
Jesus, Jesus, rest your head. You have got a manger bed. All the evil folk on earth sleep in feathers at their birth. Jesus, Jesus, rest your head. You have got a manger bed. Have you heard about our Jesus? Have you heard about his fate? How his mother went to the stable on that Christmas Eve so late. Winds were blowing, cows were lowing, stars were glowing, glowing, glowing. Jesus, Jesus, rest your head. You have got a manger bed. To that manger came three wise men, bringing gifts from hin and yon, for the mother and the father And the blessed little Son. Shepherds left their fields and flocks and sat beside the ass and ox. Jesus, Jesus, rest your head. You have got a manger bed. All the evil folk on earth sleep in feathers at their birth. Jesus, Jesus, rest your head. You have got a manger bed.
Here's our last set of musical stocking stuffers. I'm going to play several organ pieces which I've played for years and love, and it is my joy to give them back to you. Handel's Messiah, wait, I'm not playing Handel's Messiah. Handel's Messiah has been sung around the world, and perhaps warmed the hearts and filled the coffers of many musical entrepreneurs more than any piece associated with Christmas. We love it. Here's an arrangement of the Pastoral Symphony, or PIFA, which bridges the Advent section of Messiah to the Christmas portions of the narrative. Next, we have Gloria, a setting of Angels We Have Heard on High by Alec Whiteman, Anglo-American organist and composer, and who was for decades and decades director of music at New York's St. John the Divine. Angels We Have Heard on High was originally a French Noël, Les Anges dans nos campagnes. The angels in our countryside sang the hymn of the heavens, Glory to God in the highest. Feet are not included in this one. Next we have Es ist ein Rose entsprungen, which we know as Lo, how a rose e'er blooming, by German 19th century composer Johannes Brahms. This piece needs a little explanation. The melody we know and love is in there, but is decorated, shall we say, by many complementary melodies. Even if we cannot readily hear the melody, it's still a lovely piece of music. No feet in this one either. last, here's a small but very beautiful arrangement of Induce Jubilo, the same tune used in the second of the pieces for brass and organ. This was composed early during the last century by the great French organist Marcel Dupré, who held the post at Paris's Église Saint-Sulpice for almost 40 years, after 28 years as assistant organist there. The gentle rocking motion in the pedal part, this one's got pedals, is suggestive of the rocking of a cradle. Now, we don't know that Jesus actually had a cradle, but it's a nice idea. Induce Jubilo by Marcel Dupré.